A few months ago, I found this caterpillar in the woods, and if you want to see that video, I will leave it in the comment below. I took him back home and put him in a jar because I was really interested to see what he would turn into. About a month later, we can see he got some new fancy legs and a set of wings. I gave him some banana and a mango for him to snack on. But you can really tell he wants to get out into the world. Just before the sun went down, I opened the jar and let him be free.